Anyway, I'm not super religious. I believe in God for sure. And I know most comedians and public intellectuals, they lean more towards the atheism. Atheism's their bag. Not me, though. Nah, I do have my own group, though. I'm flying solo with God, meaning I'm not a Muslim. No, I'm not a Christian. I'm not Jewish. I'm not Hindi. But I pray to God, whoever, whatever he or she might be. And I say God for lack of a better word. Because when I pray to God, I'm asking for all kinds of things. You know, I'm not, you know, asking for, you know, pussy prayers. I'm asking for real prayers. I mean, sometimes I pray for shit like world peace and to end starvation. You know, nice, unselfish prayers. And then I got prayers where I be asking God for Lamborghinis, Rolex, bitches, money, more God, please, now. And I mean, these are prayers. And I can pray however I want to pray to my God. I be making bad prayers too, kind of prayers that are kind of fucked up. Prayers nonetheless. I pray to God that sometimes he punish my enemies, you know? I know it's probably not a nice way to do that, but here's one of my prayers I say. I ask God for power and strength to rain down upon my enemies. Rain on their head with full fury. Maximum power you possess, God. And do it now. Now, God, strike now. Crush them totally. Annihilate them. And they're next to Ken. God, amen. Amen. That's how I end it. One day, my girlfriend overheard one of my bad prayers, and she wanted to talk to me about it. She says, I just overheard you, and I'm worried about why you were asking God to kill some of your coworkers. And I had to tell her, I said, the Ku Klux Klan used to hang niggas up by the lamppost, and then they say a prayer. So I can ask God to punish my coworkers if I want to, and punish everyone over at the old studio too, God. The funniest thing about religion, though, to me, is like the black pastor's preaching backstory. Like, because you got the white church, and white church is different from black church. I mean, they're both good. God's in both of them. You know what I'm saying? He's hanging out at all, because he's everywhere. You know what I'm saying? God can do that. He can be everywhere at once. You know, that's him. That's the type of stuff he's into. But the funniest thing about the black church is like the black pastor's preacher's backstory. Because he get up and he's like, I used to be a gambler. I was an alcoholic. I was a drug addict. A pimp. I was a killer. And you'd be like, a killer? How many people did you kill, Ray? You know what I mean? But it's like, why am I listening to your sinning ass, for the starters? I mean, the most thing, though, I have to say, because I've been to all churches. I've been to synagogues. I've been to the mosque. You know, I've prayed with all different nationalities, because my rule is, in my religion, whoever is cutting the chicken or the steak, I just say their prayer. You know what I'm saying? I go to their house. They invite me over. If you're a Catholic, I'm doing Hail Marys. If you're Muslim, I'm all due praises to Allah. You know what I'm saying? If it's Passover, I'm praying to Adonai. You know what I'm saying? You know, I just love God so much. I figure, like, I might as well just love all the gods, because it's the same God. You know what I'm saying? Well, actually, it ain't the same God. They're different gods, which is the even crazier part about organized religion and why I don't subscribe to any one in particular. I love them all. But there's different gods. I mean, we got Allah. We got Adonai. We got Jehovah. We got Jesus. We got Buddha. You got Krishna. You got all these different gods. But it's the same devil in every book. There's nothing changes with Satan. And it's like, well, wait a minute. How come this motherfucker is in all the books, but we can agree on the devil, the most evilest, baddest motherfucker out here? We can agree on this dickhead, the devil, but we can't agree on something as beautiful and as enlightening as God. I mean, that's some shit. The devil's the same. He's the same guy in every single Satanic. It's like, yo, all these different pronunciations are the same shit. How come we like this motherfucker? We like the devil. That's why we keep putting him in every fucking thing. And not only is the devil just the reoccurring theme in each one of our religious books that we have, that we practice on Earth. And I say we because I like to think of us as a collective. The human race is one race. That's what I like to think of. But the other reoccurring theme that is in every book of religion and the word of God in different cultures, the one thing that we have in common besides the devil is the oppression of women. It's in every single religious text. Christianity, Judaism, Islam, Sikhism, every religion, except Buddhism. Buddha loves everyone, but to Buddha, there's no difference between, you know, a sexy woman or a beautiful woman and a beautiful termite. There's no difference in Buddha's mind. He loves them all. He loves all creatures.